Here's an interesting one. And this one, I promise you, is not a trick question. If we pick the arc at the end and delete it, what happens? It disappears, right? Thank you, there's a... Do you know, I did this at my youth conference in Scandinavia, and actually nobody answered. And then when I deleted it, everyone went, oh yeah, of course. And I said, well, I did say there's no trick question. So sure enough, but if you use synchronous to delete this, what's going to happen? Well, if you use synchronous to delete this, the system rejoins the curves, trims it all up, and you get a good boundary. Now, this is especially useful if you've used that profile to extrude it or revolve it, and then you don't, then that way you get updates that all work.